Hi there. Today, I will show you how to add background music to videos and presentations. You can add background music to your recorded videos or normal imported videos. Besides, you can use this feature to add the background music to the presentation played on HTML5. To save time, I've created a project with some slides here. Suppose that I want to export this project to a video with background music. At first, I have to insert an audio file. Open the Annotations tab, click Audio, and select from File. Then, select the audio track. This is the audio icon on the canvas. And this is the audio object time bar in the timeline pane. The background music shouldn't be too loud, so you should adjust the volume to an appropriate level. Now, I will show you how to set this audio track as the background music. First, because the project has more than one slides, so I have to make it play over multiple slides. Right-click the audio object time bar and click Play over multiple slides. If your project has only one slide, you can skip this step. There are two options here, top and bottom layer. You can select any of them, because they don't affect how the background music plays. As you can see, the audio file stretches to all of the slides. However, it doesn't cover until the end of the last slide, because the audio file duration is shorter than the project duration. So, you have to make it play until the end of the project. For that to happen, right-click the audio time bar, and click Play to the end of project. Or, you can go to the Playback Options section in the Properties pane, click Loop. This makes the audio track replay automatically when the audio file ends. Now, you can drag the audio time bar to the end of the slide. This is the marker on the time bar. It lets you know that the audio track is looped. Let's preview the result. If you need to add background music to a presentation, ActivePresenter provides you with two more options. Autoplay is selected by default. It makes the audio start playing as soon as the presentation starts playing. And this option is to show a play bar for the audio and HTML5 output that allows users to control playing the audio. Besides, with this option, the background music will continue playing even when the presentation is paused. Don't forget that after adding the background music, you can edit and enhance it with built-in tools in ActivePresenter, like cut, change the sound level, fade in, and fade out. Videos about audio editing can be found on our YouTube channel. Now, I'll export the project to video to see the final result. That's all about adding background music to videos or presentations in ActivePresenter 7. Hope that it helps. Bye for now.